Out in the Lubbock area, one person was killed in a plane crash after his aircraft caught fire. Investigators say the plane caught on fire and crashed in the backyard of a house. The house wasn't hit, and no one was home at the time. Officials say the FAA, the FBI, are investigating the scene and the cause of the fire. The victim's name has not been released.